Okay. Under rules, sinuspend natin yung online session para ibalik sa face-to-face. However, pumapayag tayo pag yung member may COVID, that he's exempted. He's still marked as present as long as may COVID siya, COVID positive siya, or COVID recovery, or may symptoms of COVID na hindi pa siya nagtitest. Pwede yun under our rules. So, that's what happened yesterday. And I think that will still be applicable today kasi meron ang COVID si Ma'am Cynthia. Yes.
Okay. Salamat, sir.